Well, that's not bad. I think they were planted in early spring, and we got over 5 gallons of these Jerusalem artichokes, or sunchokes, whatever you want to call them. That's a lot of food.